Hello, and welcome to the 2020 Virtual Sing-Along. My name is Alyssa Larson, and I am the orchestra director here at Dawson Boyd Schools. I also teach kindergarten and first grade general music. The sing-along is a favorite event around school before the holiday break. Orchestra students work hard to prepare songs to perform on stage, and other students love gathering in the auditorium to sing in the break and the holiday season. Due to the current situation, we are moving this event online. This video is a collection of songs to sing along with, messages from teachers, and a few student videos scattered in. Although lessons are online, students have still been preparing Christmas music and want to show off their hard work. Thank you to Mr. Hurley and Mr. Laney for helping record these songs. Thank you to administrators, school board members, teachers, and our community for your continued support of our programs. Music is such a vital part of our community, and although we are distanced, we are still connected through creating music together. Thank you to students. You have worked so incredibly hard over the last month, and I cannot wait until we can safely create music together again. Please enjoy this video. Merry Christmas, and I can't wait to start a fresh new year.
Hey, Mrs. Omelin, I have a joke for you.
What is it, Mrs. Keeman?
What does an elf study in school?
I don't know.
They study the alphabet.
I got one for you, Mrs. Keeman.
Okay.
What do you call an old snowman?
I have no idea.
Water.
I have another one for you, Mrs. Okay. Omelin. Why didn't Rudolph get a good report card?
I don't know.
He went down in history.
Uh-huh. What's the weather report every Christmas Eve?
I don't know.
100% chance of reindeer.
Oh, good one, Mrs. Omelin. Okay, I have one last one for you. What do grouchy sheep say during the holidays?
No idea, Mrs. Keeman.
Bah humbug.
All right, Merry Christmas, Stevens Elementary.
Merry Christmas, have a great holiday.
Christmas. Miss you all and look forward to seeing you all in the new year.
Merry Christmas. It might feel different this year. That's okay. We hope you stay healthy. We hope you find the joy in the celebration, and we can't wait to see you back here next year. Miss Callie wanted to wish you all a happy holidays. Miss you all.
Students, I miss you guys. I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Have a great break.
I'd like to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We can't wait to see you in the new year because teaching is so much fun. Merry Christmas!
Thank you. Everybody, I'm going to share a new version of "Twas the Night Before Christmas." "'Twas the week before vacation, and all through the halls, few students were present, but seen on meet calls. The teachers were busy planning lessons of fun while balancing tasks that needed to be done. With holiday activities being completed at home, plus regular assignments done on their books of chrome. The students were trying their absolute best, being flexible was sometimes quite the real test. Despite now apart, our school still shows great spirit. Just listen to chats where you'll see and you'll hear it. Our smiles, how joyous, our laughter is muted. Small groups are still learning when tasks are well suited. Class meetings are special and keep us together until safe times do come when in person we'll gather. Our rooms sure are empty, our hearts are still glad. Technology helps us not to feel quite so bad. The students this year make their teachers so proud. Whether online or paper, we often shout loud, "I knew you were smart. Oh, my students, how clever. Your assignments show growth. You're hardworking as ever. So awesome, fantastic, outstanding, and great. That's excellent and turned in before the due date." Now, with the year ending and vacation in sight, our thoughts turn to time off and ground covered in white. Kindness, excitement, time to sing carols, decorating cookies and treats by the barrels. Dear students, we miss you and do wish you well. You are so important, we're sure you can tell. So without further ado, here's our genuine greeting. We wish you happy holidays till face to face we are meeting. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas. I miss you all. I hope you have a great break and we'll see you back in January.
Spring is here. for working so hard during distance learning. Have a wonderful vacation. Very Merry Christmas and a happy, happy New Year. See you in 2021.
I would like to wish all the students, staff, and family here at Stevens Elementary the peace, love, and happiness the true meaning of Christmas brings. Thank you all for your ongoing support and flexibility as we continue into a new year. May 2021 bring us new adventures and new learning. We look forward to continuing to partner with you. Take care, and we'll see you again in 2021. Stay well.
Three friends, two turtle doves, and a partridge.